And voila, there it is. Screwed fast, sealed shut, sealed tight, and even undercoated around the edges just for more security on sealing. And shouldn't have any problems with that galvanized for probably longer than the rest of the car.